Yes, I think it's very exciting for even physicists or engineers to be working in clinical or biological situations. Relative to the basic sciences like physics and chemistry, biology and the medical sciences are a relatively new field. And it's certainly exciting to be able to apply somewhat old knowledge from physics and chemistry to this new burgeoning field.